It's very explicitly saying that you can't cherry pick. This is about trying to change the statutory guidance, the way that it's inspected, and the way that the freedom that we want to give to professionals, and at the same time what those professionals need to do in order to exercise that freedom well. Mm-hmm.